just launched a foot of bags off the side of the levee.
We're supposed to be raising it, not lowering it.
We're gonna have to shore up that whole section.
The arithmetic won't add up, Pat.
What does that mean?
It means that at the rate we're bagging, we won't make it. St. Louis estimates that the river will crest and come over at the top of this levee in the next 24 hours. They want me to shut this levee building down and begin evacuations immediately.
Folks, no one here's a quitter, but if there's no hope...
Yeah, sure, there's no hope if you talk to those fellows that she works for. But if they're so smart, how come they live in St. Louis?
What are you saying, Herb?
What I'm saying is we got 24 hours. Maybe it's a waste of time, but heck, I've wasted plenty of days in my life. Roger, I remember when Joan was sick, they gave her 2 months to live, but she hung on, she lasted for 3 more years. What I'm telling you is, if people got a will, they can get stuff done.
Yeah.
I was born and raised in Belfield, and I won't leave here, I can't. Even if that means I have to stay here and bag alone.
You won't be alone, Herb.
I'm with you until the water comes over the top.
Yeah. Now what about you, Pat? Who are you gonna believe? Those people in the office that you work for or us?